Hey, how you doing? Austin here. So I make these videos every now and then where I basically tell you about a particular token or coin that I just bought. Now, obviously you see on the screen, you see just the homepage of CoinMarketCap. So before I divulge this particular token, there's some insight. It's a token that I just bought, not a coin. What do you think that token that I just bought is? I bought about $1,000 worth, actually $1,200 to be exact. I bought $1,200 worth of this particular token. Drop in the comments below, what do you think it is? I'd love to hear from you. Okay, I'm gonna reveal it in a minute and I'm gonna give you the reasons that I have bought more of this. Ooh, I just gave you another little key. I've bought more, so I already owned it. So I'm just dropping little nuggets everywhere. As always, this video is for entertainment purposes only. Hey, if you're interested, check out my Patreon, links in the description. If you click on the description, it'll take you to the page where you can see all of the benefits you get. You can become part of my community. They have a Discord community. I will help you with your portfolio if you want help. You get to see my portfolio, my inner circle portfolio, where I show you everything that I buy and sell specifically for my inner circle members, and you can join and cancel at any time. Okay, so by now you should have already potentially given me your guess. Okay, so I'm gonna give you a little bit more insight before I show you. This is a particular token that I cover a lot. It's one that I firmly believe in, and I'll give it away. They've got a major event happening on November 13th, and I just gave it to you. If you're paying attention, you know. So I bought this yesterday. This was the fourth time that I've bought more. So I've now bought SAITAMA in four different points. And I bought yesterday when it was at 3143, and now we're at 384. And I'm gonna give you there's a bunch of them, but two or three really big reasons why I added to my bag. And this took this, you know, so I for $1,200 yesterday bought me approximately 38.2 billion SAITAMA tokens. And that's what I added. And so I added it for a couple of reasons. Number one, I firmly and fundamentally believe in the leadership team behind SAITAMA and their ability to execute on the roadmap they've laid out. Okay, so there's that. And secondly, with the launch of SAITAMA coming on November 13th, and that is SAITAMA's wallet, but it is much more than a wallet. It is really going to be their portal into the entire SAITAMA universe, if you will. But let's go back to the wallet aspect of it. There's a problem that SAITAMA has right now. SAITAMA is hard to buy. It is hard to buy for the average person to buy it. They, you know, you have to use a wallet like a MetaMask right now, a trust wallet, Coinbase wallet. You have to use a DEX, a decentralized exchange like Uniswap, things like that. And it's just kind of a painful process. It's a painful process for the average person who is not hugely knowledgeable in crypto to be able to buy and get access to SAITAMA. Okay, and that's fine. That is what it is right now. Now, SAITAMA is doing two things to solve this problem. They, number one, are working towards bringing on exchanges. Bitmart was going to be the first, but there was some delays with that, so it hasn't gone live yet. There's other exchanges that are in the work. There's at least a couple exchanges that are out there. We know that there's a quote tier one exchange coming, and that could be like a crypto.com or a Binance or something like that. We don't know that. But back to SAITAMA, when it launches on November 13th, as far as the latest that I heard, it was going to solve a massive problem that SAITAMA has as far as the ease or the friction that exists between somebody who wants to buy SAITAMA tokens today and how hard it is. When SAITAMA launches, last I heard, it was going to have the ability for you to be able to use a debit or a credit card and buy SAITAMA tokens through SAITAMA. That is a massive big deal, and it is a game changer, in my opinion, in reducing the friction that's standing between a ton, capital T, capital O, capital N, ton of people who want to buy SAITAMA. I'm telling you right here, right now, take it from me, not investing advice. That's probably one of the single big, wow, this thing's is screaming up now. That's one of the single biggest reasons I bought it, because I know that there is this massive pent-up demand that are waiting for SAITAMA to launch so that they can buy SAITAMA, which is going to do what? It's going to increase the holders. People are going to come in and buy. It's going to drive the price up. That's the reason I added to my bag for the fourth time yesterday. By the way, I personally know of people that have over $4 or $5 million worth of SAITAMA. It's crazy. Some of the big whales and people that we have that are holding SAITAMA. And a couple of them are members of my group, which is darn cool. And I have access to them. And so it's always cool to get their opinion and guidance on why they like it. And they like it for a lot of the same reasons that I like it and things like that. But that's why I added to my bag, point blank. I added because I see the downstream possibility. And I'm not even talking about the game that's coming and all the other cool stuff that they're going to be doing. But those are the reasons that I added to my bag yesterday. And frankly, we'll probably continue to add as we roll along. All right. Hope you enjoyed the video. As always, I'll see you later. Take it easy.